Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 166. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of 166, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this you must know what prime numbers are. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by themselves or one only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we'll do is we'll start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is this 166 divisible by 2? If you see the number nicely, yes, it is divisible 2 into 83 times. Alright, further on, is this 83 divisible by 2? Clearly not with 3, not with 5, not with 7. Why so? Because 83 is prime itself, and so to divide this 83, you need 83 on the left hand side also. And once you'll do so, you'll get the value as 1. Once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 166, that is 2 cross 83. If you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If you don't get, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 166. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.